I think it might just be a power move. Those one or two of those locomotives may not be online. I'm not sure. I'll have to look back at the video and see if they were running. I think they only have three locomotives online, if I'm not mistaken. So I think one's a dead locomotive in tow or something. As far as I know. I could be wrong, but hopefully it's not too long, because I'm already at a storage space on my SD card. And I'm running on eternal memory, which I've only got 58 minutes left. So I'm going to have to start deleting videos or get a new SD card or something. Because I'm running out of space already. I've only had the SD card for like a month. But I record in 4K though, so it takes up a lot of storage. But it's better quality, so it kind of evens out, you know what I mean? Just as long as it don't go too slow, I think it'll be alright. If it goes like 2 miles an hour, I probably just would quit recording. The Pringle Man. I think it was. That's a very ominous. Looks at the Pringle Man or something. You know what really bothers me is those slow trains that sometimes go through downtown and they'll go like 5 miles an hour, so it takes like 20 minutes just to record one train. I hate that. It took me like 20 minutes to record some of those trains. And I would just be sitting there, phone getting hot, be midday light. It'd be midday, my phone be getting heated up. It's not fun. And it does wear and tear on your phone too, so. I don't know why he's slowing it back down again so quickly. You shouldn't be that close to the bridge up there. They usually stop up there around Shelby Park area where that single track is, but pretty sure he's still got a while though, so I don't know why he's slowing down. I know it's like 2 miles to that bridge from here, so. Oh, there's more power on this train. Well, I may have miscounted, but I counted 200 cars. I'll have to go back and see the video again. So it was around 200 cars. It's a pretty good sized train. Took an hour and a half for one train.
Thank you.
can still hear that DPU on this train. That was a pretty good one.